You know, we have a ton of great guys, and everybody produces, everybody competes, and I think that's what's so great about our backfield is we compete, we root for one another, we make a great play, and we're right there cheering each other on. So whatever roles the coaches want to put us in, we're more happy to do it.
You showed your versatility muscle through one of the top D lines in the league. What was your impression about the way that you were able to show the versatility line?
Just trying to do the best I could. Credit to the offensive line. Up front, they did a great job opening up some holes and really helping out the passing as well, giving Tom time to throw. That's a very impressive front that Houston has, as well as their linebacking and secondary four, too. So we knew it was going to be a challenge for us. And,